The state of the galaxy, the Dark Angels, the Arcs of Omen series has led to the brink. Abaddon has sent out the Arcs of Omen, Vashtor the Archophane is now at large, and Angron is on a rampage, and there's perhaps one character in the entire galaxy who could stand against Angron. That's the line.
Lionel Johnson is the Primarch of the Dark Angels, formerly the Dark Angels Legion, and now he is the returned Primarch of the Dark Angels chapter. Returning Primarchs are a big deal. The return of Rabute Gilliman, that was an era-defining moment for the inhabitants of the 41st millennium and for fans of the 41st millennium. It doesn't happen very often, and this is the second opportunity in my lifetime, certainly, to see a living Primarch return.
He's been deep in the rock for thousands of years. All is lost to chaos. But this is where the Lion appears. And this is where he makes his stand as a light in the dark, as a knight standing alone.
He grew up as a feral youth on a forested world full of monsters and then taken in by knights after he'd spent years hunting down creatures of chaos. And that's pretty much what he's gone back to doing. He's found half of the galaxy completely subsumed by darkness, warp storms, chaotic beasts, so he's just set back to work. He is going to reunite, you'd imagine, with the Dark Angels chapter, and woe betide anybody who finds themselves on the other side of the battlefield from them.